the final progression of the Russian twists, we're going to be bringing the legs off the ground, having the weight placed on the hips, and taking the more load onto the abs as you're twisting across, working the obliques. Breathing out as you reach furthest point away from your body and keeping the head focused forward.